the Beatles, George Harrison, who died in 2001, and John Lennon, who was killed 40 years ago this week. More in conversation with Sir Paul next week.